About 20-some years ago, I met a person who had bees, and they just fascinated me. So I started out with three nukes, which are three starter hives, and from there it just snowballed. So today I've got hundreds of hives all over the place. Behind me here I've got about 140 or so. I do a little bit of everything. I do some stores. I do the Wednesday Farmers Market downtown Peterborough. I do the Saturday Market at the Morrow Building, and I sell from my house. Mother Nature is so amazing. I can take a hive today and I can make another hive out of it. If there isn't a queen and the bees have new eggs, they can produce a new queen. It's amazing. Honeybees in particular are such a great pollinator because there's so many of them. A strong hive in the summertime can have a bushel basket of bees in it, like 50, 60, 70, 80,000 bees, which is a lot of bees. There's a lot to it, but it's really, really interesting. If you're interested in bees, by all means, give it a try. It might be your passion like it was for me.